Now let's move to the another example. Example number 6. And in this example, question is in this example it is given that 3 person can make a wall of 3.6 meter long in one day. And you need to calculate if the wall length is 56 meter. Am I right? It's 54 meter. Then how many number of person required to build this wall? Now, first of all, as I told you, in this question we will do what? We will draw a table. So here I am drawing a table. The given table value is number of person and the number of person and the length of wall. So here we have number of person and number of length of wall. X and Y. Now fill this table. 3 persons can make the wall of 3.6 meter long, while 54 meter long wall made by how many persons? Now let the number of
y multiplied by 90 and 540. So
value of y will be 540 divided by 90. So value of y is 6. Okay, so 6R is the required answer. So 6R is what? The required answer. So in this way you can calculate and find the value. These are very easy questions. As I am telling you, first you need to make the table. After making the table, you have to just put the formula. What it is? X1 divided by Y1, X2 divided by Y2. Now put the respective value in the given formula and you will get the answer by cross multiplying of the given values. So, and now write down the homework. And the homework is, you have to do question 8 to 12 in your notebook. That's all about today's class. Thank you.